deemed to have passed.
The way this is structured, it makes the Senate bill contingent on the changes, which is a good thing.
Republicans accuse Democrats of trying to hide the vote.
On that,